Which celebrity?
Ooh.
That's a great question. Do they have to be from Minnesota?
Oh, goodness. Ooh. I would say, in conjunction, Tom Holland and Zendaya. I feel like he's just a champion for women, and Zendaya is like a goddess. So, so if you're watching, you are more than welcome. You can have my tickets. Sorry, mom and dad.
Well, I guess that is the benefit about being in New York. Celebrities love that. I would have to pick Blake Lively or Jennifer Aniston. Maybe some like football player would be really cool, like a Travis Kelce, like kind of bring in some hype, maybe a Taylor Swift along the way. Like maybe I'll make some friends, get a few new numbers on my contacts. Taylor, Travis, like Blake or Jennifer. My name's Ella, I'm happy to meet you guys.
Gonna call in Venus Williams and Serena. We're gonna bring in Rachel McAdams. She's got to bring her notebook boy. So Ryan Gosling's also coming. We're going to bring Christine St. Clair. Yeah, we are going to bring Christine, and she can bring Adriana Leon because I know Leon. So it's a big box, apparently.
I just went to Tate McRae's concert. Her new song is called Greedy. She's like shooting it in a hockey locker room. And I just went to her concert in Minnesota, and she threw out a hockey glove to sign, and I'm literally like, over here, over here, over here, over here. Me, please. My friends were like pointing at me, and I was like, I would die.